If you're having a problem with flies, I'm going to show you how to get rid of them. Get you a mason jar and poke three holes in the top, just like this. Add two slices of any lunch meat to the bottom of the mason jar. Then add 4 ounces of white vinegar to the mason jar. It should look like this. Then screw the top back on and place it anywhere where you have flies. I guarantee you this will get rid of all of them. Just wanted to show you guys, after 2 minutes, it's already caught several flies.